Hello friends, the title of today's topic is Why does Amazon, Apple and Facebook get runaway success? All of us are using the product of Amazon, Apple and Facebook every day. These companies get the runaway success. It is because of their high quality product. Apart from their high quality product, the success of these companies lies somewhere else. We will try to analyze that somewhere else factor. First, we discuss Amazon. What does Amazon do? Amazon is a platform which help people to buy stuff or goods online. For this, the people searches or hunts good or stuff online. Thus, Amazon appeals to our hunter-gatherer instinct of our ancestor to collect more stuff with minimum efforts. Secondly, Apple's runaway success is based on elevating a luxury product, that is iPad or iPhone, to sacred cult brand. Apple's products are too costly. Normally, business world try to make the affordable product to their customers. But the sacred cult brand of Apple allows it the freedom not to follow the rules that governs and bind the rest of the business world. Now we discuss the Facebook. As a human species, we are weaker and slower than a lot of our competitors. Our developed brain is our competitive differentiation. Empathy is a special quality of human. It makes us more human. So, what is empathy? Empathy is nothing but to put oneself in another's place. The explosion in images distributed on social media platform, that is Facebook, has led us to more empathetic. So, more and more people are unconsciously subscribed to Facebook. To conclude, the success of all three companies lies in their use of human psyche. Interestingly, Mark Zuckerberg of Facebook had psychology as a major subject in his graduation. Thank you for watching my video.